My name is Saba Aslam and I'm doing a course on poverty and development. I come from a city called Karachi, which is one of the largest cities in Pakistan. I have an urban background, but I've worked with rural communities in the province called Sindh. And I've worked on issues relating to women's work in agriculture and looked at how it has an impact on their health and nutrition. I've also worked on different studies relating to marginality and social exclusion in Karachi. I think what I knew about IDS from before was that it is extremely interdisciplinary, so bringing people from different disciplines who are doing work on like issues of poverty and vulnerability, but looking at it from like a theoretical lens, like for example through anthropology, sociology. What IDS is well known about is its research tools, particularly qualitative research and participatory methods. And I thought that this place would give me the right mix with people who've been doing this work and who've also done a lot of policy related work in different regions. And the other thing about IDS is that it gives you a very international exposure. So you have people from different parts of the world also looking at the same issues that you've been working on, and I felt that just engaging with those people would give me another step ahead to my career as a researcher in Pakistan. My experience at IDS has been just like a dream come true, and I always wanted to be here, and it's hard to put in words how I feel like, because it's a very emotional as well as an intellectually stimulating experience, because you interact with researchers who've been in the field doing work in different parts of the world, and the way they engage with you is also in a very informed way, that they allow you to also, you know, bring in your learnings from the field in the classroom, in seminars. So I think it's a great experience to be here and also interacting with practitioners, researchers, and students from other parts of the world, and also to get a sense of what issues are there in their own countries, and then to also draw parallels. So I think it's been great here at IDS. And for me, I think the best way to learn is from other people in different seminars, in different workshops. And it's an amazing experience to be here. I just love it.